Hi, welcome to Srimata Education. Today I am going to analyze the two model papers given by the SSLC board and made. It is 18 minutes a short video just about the one mark and multiple choice questions given in the model papers, and also I given the alternative questions. Other it may be useful for all the SSLC students before going to the examination. We'll see the multiple choice questions or one mark questions. So first one is there. After the Lahore Agreement, a British resident became the de facto ruler of the Punjab. In the same lesson, we can see the alternative questions. First one is there, thus Hyder Ali Tipu Sultan and Peshwa was the real impediments for the Britishers. Impediment means opposition, a strong opposition for the Britishers, the three members. And next, the first Anglo-Maratha war ended with the Salbai Treaty. Salbai Treaty. In this war only, Raghunath Rao killed the Narayan Rao. It leads to the infighting of Maratha families. In the second Anglo-Maratha war, Holkar defeated the Sindhi and Peshwa. Because of this reason, Peshwa approached Britishers. At the same time, Peshwa was signed for the subsidiary alliance on the base of the Bessin Treaty. Then who introduced the subsidiary alliance? Lord Wellesley. Which local kingdom accepted subsidiary alliance first? Hyderabad Nizam. Why Lord Wellesley resigned from his post? Because he was criticized by the company officials that the war thirstiness of the Lord Wellesley, it creates the financial burden for the company. After the third Anglo-Maratha war, the Pratap Singh installed in the Maratha kingdom. Ranjit Singh was called as the Lion of Punjab. At the time of 1947, August 15th, where was Mahatma Gandhiji? So Gandhiji was at Naukali. He was consoling the victims. Next one, in the same lesson, we see alternative questions. Babu Rajendra Prasad, first president. Jawaharlal Nehru, first prime minister. Sardar Vallabhai Patel, the Iron Man of India. And the refugee problem is one is that the Tibetan refugees, they given a shelter in the Karnataka Bailukuppe. And Bangladeshi refugees, they taken shelter in the West Bengal. Why? Because of their language, the Bangla language. Bangla language is same for West Bengal and also Bangladeshi people. Rajakars. Rajakars was the private army of the Hyderabad Nizam. In 1953, the State Reorganization Commission was established. The members Fazal Ali, Panikkar and Kunjal. This commission given a report, and also the, in the 1956, the new states were recognized in 1956. So Vishala Mysuru state was established in 1956. Though from the 42nd constitutional amendment, secular and socialist words joined to our Indian constitution. Why India is promoting the disarmament? Because India is a peace loving country. In the same lesson, we can say the Panchashila principles were signed between India and China in 1954. The former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee tried to reform the non-aligned movement. India is opposing the imperialism. In the Bandung Conference, in 1949 to 1955, India declared that no corner of the world shall have the imperialism. So we are strongly opposing. Second one is there. See, apartheid. Apartheid means the discrimination on the basis of the color. So India is also against this one. And Nelson Mandela fighted in South Africa against the apartheid. So anti-apartheid fighted. Article number 51, it says that international peace and cooperation. 1986, next lesson we can say at the sociology, they asked one question. In 1986, Child Labour Prohibition Act. Child Labour Prohibition in 1986. In 2016, Adolescent Labour Prohibition. And in 2012, the Protection of Children from the Sexual Offences Act. And another thing is a female fetishization. Female fetishization. What is mean by female fetishization? Killing the girl baby in the womb only. hunger index. But the India having the 20th rank in the hunger index. The 1098, it is a toll-free number to inform the child marriages. To fight against the child marriage, the government toll-free number 1098. IPC section 370 is against the child trafficking. It gives punishment for the imprisonment. Eastern slopes, why eastern slopes gets low rainfall? Because they are the rain shadow area, rain shadow area. Winter, we are experiencing winter season. So I am already discussed in a previous video. See, northern and southern hemisphere. So in the winter season, so northern hemisphere receives oblique rays. The southern hemisphere receives the vertical rays. So here summer season, here the winter season. So why winter season? Because of the oblique rays received by India and northern hemisphere. January is the one of the coldest month of the our India. So January is the coldest month. Dras receives the -4°C. It is the lowest temperature area in our India near to the Kargil. Ganganagar, it receives highest temperature in India, 49.4°C. 4°C. Reason for the retreating monsoon, low pressure area built in the Bay of Bengal. Masindram receives the highest rainfall. Roily receives the lowest rainfall in our India. Direct and indirect taxes also, they may ask about the one mark or multiple choice. We can see direct tax. Which are the direct taxes? Corporate taxes, income tax, wealth tax, stamp duty. It cannot be transferred for the others. Second one is there indirect tax. Indirect tax may be transferred to the others. Producer to seller, seller to customer. See, indirect taxes, for example, VAT, value added tax, GST, goods and service tax, and also import and export tax, import tax and excise duties. And GST in our India introduced in 2017, July 1st. And about the budget also, some questions. Before the 31st of March, the budget should be approved from the parliament. And who will present the budget in Lok Sabha? So mainly the finance minister will present the budget in the Lok Sabha. And second one is there, three types of budgets are there. Deficit budget, surplus budget and balance. Deficit budget means less income, more expenditure. Surplus budget means high income, less expenditure. Balanced budget means income and expenditure same. The lesson consumer also some few multiple choice question asked in this model paper, that is called. So there is no fees to file a case in the consumer forum. See, we have three forums: district forum, state forum, national forum. Up to 20 lakhs district forum, more than 20 lakhs to 1 crore state forum, more than exceeding 1 crore should be national forum, national consumer protection forum. So what in which day we are celebrating in international consumer day, March 15th. What is the reason for this means? John F. Kennedy, the American president, he declared the rights for the consumer on that day. The First World War ended with the Versailles Treaty. After the World War I, one of the important organization was established, that is called League of Nations. League of Nations established after the World War I. World War II, UN established. United Nations established after the Second World War. First World War, League of Nations. See, Russia was ruled by the Tsars in 19th century. It was a cruel ruling. The February Revolution and October Revolution. See, the Tsar King Nicholas, Tsar King Nicholas ran away from the Russia. It's called February Revolution. At the same time, Lenin declared a Socialist Republic, that is called October Revolution. See, one of the Nazi parties was established by the Hitler. See, Hitler appointed the Goebbels. Goebbels is a minister to spread the Nazi ideology. And at the same time, Mussolini, he was the leader of the fascist party in the Italy. Hitler belongs to Germany. And Long March, one of the historical military event in the world. historical military event in the world. It is called Long March. USA, why USA entered into the World War? See, First World War, because America entered First World War because of German. America's Lusitania ship was sunk by the Germans. Because of this reason, America entered into First World War. In the Second World War, Japan attacked America's Pearl Harbor. So this reason, America entered Second World War. Second World War. See, First World War immediate cause is there. Assassination of the Archduke Ferdinand is the First World War immediate cause. Germany attacked Poland. This is the immediate cause for the Second World War. December 10, 1948. Human Rights Declaration was accepted by the United Nations. United Nations. That's why we are every year December 10th is celebrating as a Human Rights Day. India is supporting human rights and also we are campaigning, we are supporting. So according to that one only, in our constitution, 12 to 35 articles, we are given the fundamental rights. Fundamental rights. Third world means the poverty countries, or we can see the non-developed countries. Non-developed countries. So economic inequality. Why economic inequality in the world? So because of the colonialism. Economic inequality is a gift of the colonialism. Chipko movement. See, in the social movements, we can expect the one mark question. We can see Chipko movement. It started in the Uttar Pradesh. Protect the forest. Sundarlal Bhogana was the leader here. Narmada Bachao, the leader of this movement, Medha Patkar. For what purpose this movement was takes place? Against the displacement of the tribal people. Silent Valley movement in Kerala. See, here also the Shastra Parishad fighted here, and for the reason, what reason? Ecological balance, to maintain the ecology. It is against the Silent Valley, is the against the ecological balance. Coastal Karnataka environmental movement. What was the main reason? Because of this petrochemical refinery industries, they are releasing the harmful chemicals to the sea. So it destroys the sea part. And second one, another one, the Kaiga nuclear plant. The leader of this movement, Shivaram Karanth, and the reason, because of the Kaiga nuclear plant, deforestation is taken place. And also, because the harmful radiations, it kills the many species of birds and animals. And Kusuma Soraba, it is one of the movement against the alcohol. International institutions. See, October 24, 1945, establishment of the United Nations. United Nations of Organization was established in 1945, October 24th. See here, one of the important organ is a General Assembly. General Assembly is also called as a Parliament of the UN. Parliament of UN. Security Council is called as a Cabinet of the UN. Cabinet of UN. United Nations headquarters is located in the New York. And also IMF, International Monetary Fund headquarters in the New York. The World Bank headquarters, Washington. WHO, World Health Organization, International Labour Organization, World Trade Organization, headquarters in the Geneva. International Court of Justice is located in The Hague in Netherlands. FAO, Food Agriculture Organization, Rome. UNESCO, Paris. UNESCO in Paris. SAARC headquarters, Kathmandu. Commonwealth headquarters, London. Asian headquarters, Jakarta. So another one question is, why trusteeship council's responsibility, the powers of the trusteeship council is decreasing? Because all the nations, the members of the trusteeship councils, they become as a independent. That's why the function of the trusteeship council was reduced. Removing of important export duties, the free trade will be taken place through from the globalization. And how we can reduce the expenses? See, through from the container services, we can reduce the expenses of the international trading. WTO was established in 1995, January 1st. The labor unions were established to protect the labor interest. So why retreating monsoon season is also called as a northeast monsoon? Because these winds blows from the northeast direction. So what is the difference between the population and population density? So population means total number of people living in one area is population. Population density means the population of one square kilometer is called as a population density. So what is the budget? Budget means estimated statement of income and expenditure for a year prepared by the government. Southernmost point of our India is Andaman Nicobar, or we can say the Great Nicobar Islands, Indira Point. The northernmost point is Indira Col, it is in Kashmir. So now see, Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. K2 Godwin, it is the highest peak in our India. Guru Shikhar is the highest peak in the Abu Hills. Anai Mudi is the highest peak in the South India. Armakonda is the highest peak in Eastern Ghats. Lakshadweep formed through from the coral islands. Andaman Nicobar formed from the igneous rocks. And India having 15,200 kilometers of land boundary, 6,100 kilometers of coastal area. Aluminium is called as a wonder metal of the 20th century because the aluminium can use it for the various purposes. The coal is called as a black diamond, and petrol is called as a liquid gold. Why we are calling liquid gold means it is precious and also we have limited resources. Mica, we are the largest producers, but recently the mica exports are very much decreasing because the synthetic mica is using, or you can say the alternative for the mica is available in the world. And industries, we can say first iron and steel industry established in Kulti. The first paper industry was established in the Bali. Mumbai is called as a cottonopolis. It is a famous for cotton textiles. India is a famous for knowledge based industry because India is famous for knowledge based industries. So what is the main reason for India developing in knowledge based means young population and also information technology. So the information technology having two components. One is their hardware and software. Tele shopping means the consumer sit at the home and he purchasing the goods. This is called tele shopping. Sustainable development. The meaning of development. Development means the progress of particular field is called as a development. The rural development means the upliftment of the rural area is called rural development. Sustainable development means protecting the natural resources and also the environment for the future generation is called as a sustainable development.